Weston, Maui.
This is clever.
So what do you think? Will it do for a week?
Yes, I think so.
After a long day at the beach and at the pool, yes, she got very tan. Let's see that tan mark. Oh yes, so cute. Yes, yes. Mother and daughter together as the sun sets. What's that?
Are we leaving soon?
Yeah, as soon as the movie's over. About another 10 minutes. You just don't. When you pick it up, you don't seem confident. Sunset on Maui. Take one. Girl and sunset. Take two. exploration of Lahaina.
Go by, watch the canal, and say, oh, they're adding more onto the back. I said, isn't that beautiful, the print with the pillars?
Right,
that's where we live.
Look at that tree, it's nice. Oh, can I? I know. Weird.
Oh, that's the main one.
Wow.
Hmm.
Kind of amazing. What does it say?
What the sign says.
I was just wondering if that was, a ship that we'd been on. Hard to tell. It is hard to tell. Oh, that's a good shot. Brown body. Well, again, I think sometimes the suit, you know?
Yes, that's a brown
just like to come to the beach, is that the deal?
Patty's trying to bite.
She's gonna cry.
We're just your imaginary. So bad. They were like,
what about, dang, they need a miracle.
No.
That's lovely. Oh my word, yes.
This is medical.
Oh, it's wonderful. It's wonderful. You guys are doing great. See you later.
Bye.
I've been blessed with 4 daughters.
Four
daughters and a wonderful wife, and so I've been in many of these stores.
Let's hear begging on there. Oh, please, please.
What do you want?
Clothes.
No. Nothing to happen. Look, okay, go buy them. Go get them. How much are they? You. Oh, well.
But you can buy it and grow into it.
That's right, because your fingers are going to get bigger and fatter.
Yeah. Yes, they are.
Fatter, if that's possible. Here they are, the sun worshippers. What's that? That's a good idea. This is going to be a big beach season.
That's about $240
for the trip.
So much more on the cover than they do.
There goes Kendall. Well, up she came.
She has to go out there.
Yeah, I know. She will. Maddie's coming back.
There's the mermaid. Nope, I'll pick them up right now. Hi, babe. What's going on?
Nothing.
Going in?
Yeah.
You going to check out those fish?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, here you go, Maddie.
Dump her, Maddie! Dump her over! Do it, Maddie!
Dump her!
Just wait, just pretend like you're reading. I'm sure the concierge has one, or the little store down there has one. Stop?
What?
Stop?
Yeah.
Do you walkie-talkie on? So you sit out on the beach for a while? There's a lot of different places. Yeah, there's one right up here. Yeah, we can do that. It's our room right up there.
Watch this.
All right, I'm watching. What am I watching?
Me.
All right. Windy day. We're on the Kanapali shore. Great snorkeling, you know. Ha ha ha. Oh. Imagine it'll be raining here before long. How weird. It's a pig. Nice with the pig, gee whiz.
What?
Oh, I imagine.
To the back of him. That's good enough. Kendall, look at Dad and get your picture done and okay.
You take it?
Right. Yeah.
Now, but behind that, I'm going to be sponsoring
one. Yeah, that's what I think. Oops. Since they're getting the kind
what?
You want, the
what? Oh, the pig's taking a rest. Come on, babe. I think you said it's a pretty good sized pond. All in all.
Thank you.
Come in, Rhonda. Come in, Rhonda. Over.
Give her a bloody nose.
Oh.
he's injured.
Dad! Take her to the waterfall! I'm not letting you guys peel.
They'll peel.
Uh-uh. Not if I keep going up.
Oh my gosh! Dad is in there with her. Oh my gosh.
Okay, how hard is it, Dad? Why is Maddie hoping now?
Get her right under that big one. Come on.
Dad, get her in the big one.
Dad.
He's holding her under that.
There.
Now that is funny.
Now there we got her.
Good, Lord.
Yes, but it could also be a talent that you want to develop.
He's getting married.
He's getting married. Closer. Yes, why don't you sit closer, because I want to be able to take this off and send it to Autumn.
Send it out to Ed.
Oh, that's so nice. That's very nice. Thank
you.
Yeah, I've already got it. I can pull it off here. That'll be very nice.
Please, honey.
No? Okay, sorry. Sorry, what should I do? Up the ceiling.
Ooh,
that's interesting. You know. The digital world we live in. Oh, that's a good one.
Get in the snow.
So we have the snow coming down in Provo.
We have our sandals on.
It is absolutely snowing. What is all this about? Gee whiz.
Thank you.
Crazy. Oh, yeah. Let's catch the scene. Roaring fire. Stairs upstairs. come over here. Kathy. And now.
The Starlight.
Bright and Brewer.
Beginning.
Don't you want to stand on the platform there?
I don't. Get that thing out for me.
I think we need it on.